story of the fitness convention. How did it start?
Well, this Fitness Planet is a project that started in 2012, and it took 1 year of preparation together with the project of Move On Fitness Education. And finally, in the fall of 2013, we gave birth to this this nice kermesse of fitness for everybody.
What is happening there?
Yes.
About the event.
Exactly. This I said Fitness Planet because what we want is to create a little planet where we can surf all what is correlated to fitness. The last trends, what is now trendy in Romania, what is now trendy in other countries, what is coming also into the European market. And we package everything very pretty, very beautiful. We take care of it as a little gift that we bring to all Romania. That's all about.
And this year? What will happen?
Well, this year is going to be very special. We have a lot of things inside. Apart from the fact that we are inviting so many instructors, we have 27 presenters, international presenters.
Wow.
From 11 countries, including America, USA, including Russia, including Norway, including Israel. You can see on all our channels what it's about. We have plenty of classes. We have a lot of functional training classes, which is a big trend now in the market. There's a lot of demand into this type of disciplines. We have also a dedicated part to body and mind, to mindfulness. We call it prana, and it's on Sunday. Everything dedicated to yoga, to Pilates, and more. We're going to have a full program dedicated to less meals programs, which is huge because it will be also integrated with a competition. So people that attend to that program, they can also have rewards, prizes in the end. Mm-hmm. It's going to be very, very, very nice, very energetic. And also we have, last but not least, the competition New Faces of Fitness, which we also launched into Romania. It's the fifth edition now. And in this competition, we search for new talented people, for new faces that they want to go into the presenter field, into the international field of sharing classes, sharing that knowledge. And we have a lot of people competing, and we bring a lot of Romanian people into the international market also. A lot of Romanians, they won this competition here, and then they went also into the finals in the other countries. So it's a lot of work there.
It's gonna be big.
It's gonna be big, of course. Things, for example, we have other trends. Zumba, that came years ago.
Now
we are yes, everybody knows Zumba. But what a lot of people don't know here still in Romania is Strong by Zumba, which is really a powerful program dedicated to those lovers of functional, of training, of really workout. And also we're gonna have that there. So I think it's, you know, when you are a practitioner, you love these activities, you want to be in that Fitness Planet because you're gonna get a huge amount of motivation for the rest of the season. Thank you guys, all the best for a better fitness, for a better world.